it's Cigarro I Spy Fashion here with another content video. So today's video is going to be about my hair. If you guys are loving my hair right now, make sure to stay tuned for the rest of the video to find out all the deets, the specs, everything about this hair. So without further ado, let's hop right into this video. Alright guys, so I'm not gonna make this a long video. I just want to talk to you guys a little bit about this hair. I am absolutely loving this hair. I got it off of Amazon, guys. Yes, I know, Amazon. Amazon be coming through, would come through when I have to get hair super fast. Sometimes I'm like, yeah, hair vendors are pretty fast too, but I have Amazon Prime, which allows me to get things in literally either the next day or within 2 days. So I absolutely love shopping on Amazon. You guys know this hair on my channel. So I really was interested in getting my hair done in this nice curly wavy style. And I did a little research and I found this company called Royal Impressions on Amazon. And guys, when I say this hair is like super soft, it has minimal shedding so far, and your girl is really, really loving it. So let me just tell you like all the deets about the hair. So I got the Brazilian curly hair. Let me just double check. It's 10A Brazilian Virgin curly bundles with a closure. So I got an 18-inch closure and then I got a 20, 22, and 24-inch bundles. This is really long, which I love. I feel like it's longer than a normal 24-inch for me personally, because even if you straighten this is going to be way longer. I'm thinking you could get at least, like right now it is touching, I'll show you guys, it's touching like my low waist, the longest length, which is 24. I am 5'7", guys, so just to get an idea of what's going, how long it really is. When I first got the bundles, I'll show you guys in the video over here, they look very, like, I didn't know what he was gonna do. I showed it to my mom and she was like, you probably should have gotten 4 bundles instead of 3, but I have faith in this company. I just have faith in them. I never worked with them before, or I've never ordered anything from them before, but I just had some faith in them. So oh yeah, this video is no way, shape, or form sponsored. I purchased my hair myself. The hair was $156 before like ship like tax for me. So I think that is an amazing price for the length, the amount of bundles you're getting, as well as the closure, which is great. Alright guys, if you made it this far in the video, make sure to press the big old subscribe button down below, as well as clicking the bell notification so you can get alerted when your girl uploads. Also, make sure to check your girl out on IG at @_ispyfashion to keep up with me, see what I'm doing, and the latest and greatest fashion tips, guys. So I had my uncle's a hairstylist, if you guys haven't, like, don't know that already, because I always talk about it, but if you guys don't know, my uncle is a hairstylist. Check him out at tstyles35. I'll put his information pop up on the screen on his IG, and then I'll link it down in my description box as well. So if you are in the Bronx and you're looking for a dope ass hairstylist, go ahead and check out my uncle, make an appointment, all that JES. Saw him, I Spy Fashion, aka Ashanti sent you. He made this hair he made a wig out of the bundles and closure. And I had him like install it, put it on for me, lay the baby hairs a little bit. It got a little messed up, but I tried to do it myself again. I'm not the best with the baby hairs, but yeah. So yeah, everything is really, I really love the hair. Like the closure lays pretty flat. My uncle bleached the knots and everything plucked apart, so it would look more natural. This hair is amazing. Like you brush it out, you spray some water mixed with conditioner in the water bottle, spray it, and you can get like that wet, like wash and go kind of look. And then you could also just leave it in its natural state. So this is its natural state. I will be doing a video for you guys if you like to show you how I get like these nice curls and how I just maintain it. If you guys want to see that, make sure to comment down in the comment section down below that you want to see that. And yeah, I have nothing much else to say about this lovely hair. It's super, super soft. My uncle did wash the bundles before he made the wig, and I do appreciate that, because I will say when I first got the bundles, it did smell a little bit like chemicals on it. So I do recommend washing the hair before you install it. Yeah, and that's pretty much it. Alright guys, I also want to tell you, before I installed my wig, I got my hair washed and braided by my uncle, but I also am using these products that have been having my hair grow like a freaking weed. So you can see that the bottles are like hot, like more than halfway done. It's by a company called 7 Days Edible Skin and Hair, and this is the oil that I've been using. I legit use this like every other day in my hair, because I like my hair. It leaves my hair feeling very nourished and great. And then I also use this, it's like a hair butter, so it's called the Golden Hair Butter, and it's all made of all natural products. This has shea butter, olive oil, grapeseed oil in it, just to name a few ingredients that is that are listed in the butter. And it has such a great texture, and it smells amazing. So you guys can see, like, your girl has been using it heavy. Make sure to go check them out. It's the truth. That's pretty much it that I have about this hair. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hate for hair videos to be super long. Like, just get to the point, get to the meat and potatoes, and keep it pushing. So that's what I did. If you guys want to know anything else about this hair, make sure to comment down below. I'm pretty good at answering you guys. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.